Hi everyone, it's Bill Baldwino from the Credit Research Foundation. And I wanted to take this personal opportunity to chat with you about the CRF news. So obviously it's in your inbox, and you're going to be able to read all the articles and all the content that's there that Matt Scudera and Tom Diana have assembled for your use. But I wanted to walk you through a couple of things first. So first and foremost, I wanted to call out the article on the front page. So this represents a massive work initiative from one of our platinum partners, Dun & Bradstreet, the results of which are afforded to you as our community to take a look at. I say take a look at because going forward, in order to receive the documents you see, you're going to have to contribute to the CRF National Summary of Domestic Trade Receivables, which is part of our ongoing quarterly program. So in essence, it's a give to get. In addition to that front page article, we have contributions from the teams at Lowenstein. We have Mark Zandi updating us on the economy and his thoughts for the balance of the year. We have Annette Wagner from Commercial Collection Agencies of America offering insights and data points about the number of accounts that have been placed for collection so far year to date. And we have other articles as well from Matt Scudera, also part of the CRF team, as I mentioned, who's in charge of our VP of Research and Education. Matt offers the summary of two recently done CRF surveys, one on cannabis and one on the area associated with Amazon and online purchasing. More importantly, this document and the onset of the partnership with D&B represents some of the ongoing changes here at CRF. And what I've challenged our team to do, and you'll see some of these changes, some will be more pronounced than others, some will be subtle, but I've challenged my team to make sure that they look at everything from the approach, design, the consumption, and the utility of the information we're providing you and how best to drive that. So I hope you enjoy it. Have a read. Let us know what you think.